High up near Bulawayo, visited by the...
100 years ago, De Beers founder Cecil Rhodes laid the groundwork for the cartel's success in South Africa.
Ironically, the famous empire builder, in his commercial activities, turning the early diamond rush into a vast industry, sowed the seeds of apartheid.
Particularly after they discovered the diamond mines, what they were looking for was to try and create a workforce for those mines. And the problem was that they needed unskilled workers. But the problem was that most of the available potential labor force were black people living on the land. And in order to get them into the mines, they had to find ways of forcing them off the land. And one of the mechanisms they adopted was passing various taxes, such as poll tax, hut tax, even a dog tax, which forced people living on the land to pay cash to the government. And they didn't have cash because they were not part of a cash economy. So they therefore had to go into the mines to earn the money to pay the taxes.